What is up, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new Fortnite video. So today in Fortnite, we're going to be doing Vending Machine Loot ONlY. So stick on to the end to see if you win, and let's jump straight into it. So yes, this is my first ever face cam video. So I hope you guys enjoy these face cam videos, and I'll see you in the next, and yeah, let's jump straight into it. And make sure to also hit that like button, smash that subscribe button, and let's do this. So there's vending machines all over the map, but there's one that I know of that is always right here. And let's go get a gun from there. And yeah, hopefully we don't spend too much gold in this challenge. And yeah, don't really want to spend too much. I'd be fine spending like 1,000 gold, maybe a little more. I just can't have anybody like. I swear, someone lands with me. Okay, we're good. So the goal for kills this game has to be like 5 kills, just kind of in the middle. And okay, got a lot of ammo. So let's go over here. And the rules are we can only pick up heals from the ground, but we cannot pick up guns from the ground. So we can only use guns from vending machines. So it's a pretty hard challenge. And there's another vending machine. Please, like a shotgun. Is there even a vending machine? Please, sniper at least. Okay, another DMR. Wasn't really wanting that, but I guess it's gonna have to do. I don't really want it. I like having these bananas in the game because they give you superpowers, and it also is like a slurp, like the drink, the slurps, but in health wise, so it's pretty cool. Also comment down below some hard challenges, because I'm gonna do a video just based on your guys' challenges. So I'll make like a really long video of like challenges you guys give me. So think of the hardest challenge in Fortnite and I'll do it for a video. But we need to find another vending machine. It's like a either sniper or not really sniper. SMG or I think also on the map, like your mini map on the right hand side, shows off like vending machines. There is one right there. Please, shotgun. Is that a shotgun? Let's go! The challenge is actually gonna be it's a little easier now. I'm gonna open the car. Let's go! We finally got a shotgun. Okay, we got the frenzy. That's actually really good. I also have to reload this. Take those. Cool, engineer chest. For every time in this challenge, I always get the best loot. Every time in these challenges. Gold sniper, that would have been crazy. We just need another vending tube. Maybe like a sniper or an SMG. we'll have like a nice loadout. Here. We got two kills. I'll take that big bot. I should take these fruits. Oh, another big pot right there. I'll take that. Okay, let's take these bandies and we're off. We're running low on fuel. Okay, I think there is another vending machine at this little dock up here. And I'm not 100% sure, but I think I remember. Increase the fire rate, that's really good. Good job, Fortnite. Oh, let's go! Okay, we got our third kill. There's a ton of loot over here which we can use. Like ammo, heals. That. And we are gonna go into the vault. And we're chilling on it now. Better to pick up than the yeah, I'm taking movement. I took 25% last. left. Take these just to fill up on health. Okay, we're doing good. Actually got a decent loadout for all the vending machines. SMG. So top of this car up here. Or actually, it's going top of this mountain. There is some fighting up there, and I might be able to get some good shots with the DMR. Okay, we're pretty safe up here. Let's go. 6 kills.
like I'm dying too. My friends are back. Just captured flag. Come on, bro. Let's go. Don't see him. Silver. What's the 1v1? Can I do it? I don't trust him. Come on, bud. Hit him. So bad. I'm gonna creep him, guys.
Bro. Why is that actually funny? Bro. What are you doing out there, bro? Come here. Fight me.
Shots for those for the time I actually had a chance to kill him. You up? Rotate up mountain easy. All running on mats.
Let's go! Let's go! Guys, that was the vending machine loot only. Bro, that was so funny, bro. Well, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Peace.